Tell you what, it's been a great day. This is one of the biggest crowds I think we've seen downtown for a Christmas parade in a long time, and a lot more participation, which we're glad to see. The weather has been, about 65 degrees. You can't hardly beat that, so it helps the matter as well.